Hello and welcome to Super Mario Maker 2. Today we are going to be doing my first ever Mario Maker 2 video. This video is going to be about super normal mode, and it's going to be no skip, and I basically just have to get through as many levels as I can. I have 75 lives, 455 courses cleared. We're going to try to get as far as we can. Yeah, this is good. We're probably going to get some. I don't know, it's not a challenge. Just fun. Decided this would be my first thing because I haven't done something like this in a while. A year ago, this used to not be a possibility. And first we have a level that I can only describe in as pure health. And 25 seconds, so fun. Let's see if there's a star. Hey! Hey! Who told me there'd be a dev exit? I did. Because I got the dev exit. You see what I did it. That looks horrible. Like, horrid down there. Looks like something I'd want to never see in my life. So we got three lives. Three lives. And we aren't loading. Fun. This course is deleted and I don't get my lives. I'm gonna be angry. Oh, come on. So you're telling, do I get my lives still? Do I get my lives still? Do I get my lives? Okay, I still get my lives. And I think we completed the level, I think. Okay, back into this. Hopefully we won't communicate error again. Hopefully it doesn't happen. And if it does, I'm gonna be, again, an angry boy. Okay, we have this fun level. Oh boy. I've been playing, Versus a lot lately. And, it's kind of a habit of me just to speed this as fast as I can. But, like, I don't need to. So, I should probably get out of that habit. I'm used to taking risks. Risking it for the biscuit. Because why not? Got ourselves a little Shelly. Oh, I guess we can go down here. Thanks. I love this. Is this just saying? Okay, I guess we can. Well, fun! I guess that's for like multiplayer versus people we don't like. Okay, I think it's just like a space where it's like, hey, you've made it to the checkpoint. Congrats. Okay. We are being bombarded by fiery boys, and I have the worry. So, let's hope there's a fire flower up there. Don't know if I get that. Hopefully I can. Oh, and I died. Not good. Not gamer. Here's what we do. Get on it. Oh, I think that's a reset pipe. That's a reset pipe, okay. You get on it, and then you get off of it. Oh, we can go in this pipe. Okay, it's just a 30 coin. Thanks. I suppose it's good. That Koopa won't spawn now that I have a shell. I still want to go on an adventure, so I guess I'll be going on said adventure. Also, in this game mode, you can crouch with an item, which I find really cool, because in no other game mode can you crouch with an item without breaking it. I wasn't looking at the screen for a second. Okay, please work. Uh-huh. Hey, we're getting it far. Hey, we made it. Okay, now if we could keep this fire flower, that would be pretty gamer. Oh yeah, you can't throw things on fireballs. Fire flowers. Oh, I got that. Got the prani. Why do you call it a prani? I meant piranha. Prana. You know what I mean. No, wait. I don't know what these are called. Are they called piranhas? I'm having a brain. They're flowers. They're something. I don't know. Oh, now you're confusing me. Okay, we can keep. Now they're slightly off askew, so I take it I can fall. Why is that? What, look how high I decrease in height. My entire screen shifts. This reminds me of like a Kirby's Epic Yarn level. Hey, and there's the paintsicle. Go. Oh, I'm surprised I thought I would fall under. That's why I went fast. I wasn't doing it dumb. I didn't do R stupid. So, the very first level we did wasn't that good, but this level seems to be going pretty well. And if that was the last checkpoint, then the end should be near. There you are. There we go. No, wait, I meant to go up on there. Let's get that one up. There we go. 3 lives. We just lost 1 total. And that's good. Also, I'm sorry if my mic doesn't work, because it's kind of dumb. Next. Oh, I should have gave you a thumbs up. In my heart, you have my thumbs up. We'll go back and like it some other time. Now what's up? Spot the difference. That seems fun. I expect we're to spot differences. Okay. So, I'm actually decent at these. So we have a that. Am I missing something? I am missing something, probably. Oh wait, yeah, this one has the grass. I forgot it's on the background. Ah, I'm glad I got one of these levels, like, show you my talent. Spotting the difference, I did these things as a kid all the time. This one, obviously. I can't do a wall slide, obviously, though, because I actually didn't land before I get there. That scared me for a second. Okay, this one only has 1. I don't see why we have... What? That one only had 1! What are you talking about? So what's the difference here? Because look, the one on the very left doesn't have 1. But apparently it's this one? Oh, I see the grass. Okay, good. Oh, we just get it. I'll get the 50. 50 in the... Oh, wait, this is a weird jump. Not a jump, more of a fall. Oh, it's a smiley face. I was like, what is this? Okay, well, we got the 100. Isn't that as good as a 1-up? No, it isn't. Got that. Do I like it? Yeah, I like it. Weird, a little weird. I'm gonna give it a... Well, I'm gonna give it a question mark, because... my confusion. And then... making a smiley face. Because why not? There we go. Because it's a puzzling level. Very puzzling, you see? So you get it? Because I made a comment was posted. Cool. Let's move on to the next level. Seems like a guy got in 14 seconds. Okay. 457 to 458. I think this is. We're at line 5421. 5421. Okay, totally normal 1-1. Like we haven't seen a remake of this 83,000 times. yes. It's like 50 leagues up. Okay, I'm gonna fall in that hole. I'm going to fall in that hole. That's my goal. I'm going in that hole right now. As a man named by the name of DGR said, every hole is a chance of glory. And it is! So we have a weird area here.
Thank you.
dead. We got the first dude unalived. Ooh, take his car. That sounds horrible. We just killed, we unlived him. And we took his car. So, in DJR's words, every hole was a chance for glory. It paid off. And we got the 100. The whoop. The one up whoop. Get it? Because it's a one up whoop. Whoop. Sounds like one and then up. It's something I did when I used to play. I can actually stream with you if I want to do. That'd be fun. Fun stream. So, you got pretty much the beginning of this channel. The new, the rebirth, the renaissance. I think this is just a... It feels like a... wait. No, we can... I'm gonna make this. I thought this was a... I thought it was a title screen level at first, and then I realized, well, I don't know, dummy. This ain't no title screen level. And we can also make it this way. Why is it so dark? Well, my screen's dark. Something about this is weird. I don't know what it is, but the capture card I used, I just got. I just have to add some of the settings. Maybe the brightness is a little low. But this is the default brightness sound. The sound I know is a little bit weird, a little bit jank. You may call it that. Not really jank, but you know what I mean. Okay, so we got ourselves some lovely donut blocks that look like square Minecraft donuts, and this is a naked pipe. Oh, no, this is not a naked pipe. This is a very good pipe. Good pipe, all dressed up. His favorite gym uniform. There we go, we just walked off the edge. Glad that made you live. And we take a full circle. Now, I assume someone will be here. That's going to give us a P! Yes, I think. Oh, that could have been bad. Let's see. Where are we going? Uh-oh. That's not good. That really wasn't good. I died. A snowfield cavern. This is what this helps. We'll just get a spade run on that. I kind of hate these donut, these blocks things, these snake blocks. Always have, always will. Hate them in Wii. Hate them in the Wii U. They are so annoying to catch up because they don't move you too. I don't know why, but I randomly switched accents. It makes no sense. Okay. Well, obviously there's gotta be something somewhere. Oh, there we go. This kind of puts like Kaizo box, but like slight hints to where they are maybe. I'm the dummy. Hey, I made it! Okay, I'm gonna have to take the long way and pain myself. I'm surprised I made that and didn't die. Now, here's our little pet peeve area. Where this guy puts like 80 Kaizo blocks because why not? No! I'm not going. I can't go through this again. Okay, done. Please don't be another section. Okay, well, we have power-ups again. Oh, it's the cat suit. Cat suit Mario. Okay. I forgot the 1-ups actually help in this mode. Because in the normal mode of multiplayer versus... Hey, there it is. It doesn't matter at all. You get 80 1-ups and, like, nobody cares about you. But you guys are the best. I'm following you for this one. Oh, finally. We got that 1-up. I don't like this level. Not in the slightest. This level caused me immense pain. We are going to boo it. None of you should survive, go through it. The world record is 2 minutes. Wow. Okay, I think, I've been recording for quite a while now. 20 minutes. I don't have that good of a recorder. I mean, it's decent, but oh no. Is this a music level? I heard someone say this is not music, so I can only assume it's attempting to be a music level. And it's an auto scroll, and it's underwater, and it's dark. This is the worst. Underwater auto scroll. And it's dark. Yep, gotta hate it. Oh gosh, it sped up like 10 times. Yeah, there's no way I'm... Please, let me live. Let me live. Okay, well, we got a checkpoint. Checky, as some people call it. Oh no. Please, let me live. Let me live. Let me live. I'm surprised I'm living. Let me live. Baby shark, do 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 do. Baby shark, do do do. What? Why are people saying in the comments, "Baby shark"? No. I thought. I hate this crap. Yeah. What even is this? This is probably one of the, both A, cursed, and B, blessed levels, and C, the worst level, and D, the best level. That was painful. I guess we can go through one more level, if you so insist. 460. Okay, I hit the A. Hit the A again. Doors and coins, easy. Scoring this like Nintendo does with their real levels or whatever they call. World Mark. Oh, you know what I mean. Wait, wait. We can't get those yet. Okay. We got a 10 coin, not really out of sight, but let's see what they're going for. Now, can we cheddar cheese it? No, I'm not gonna try to cheddar cheese it. We don't need to anyway. No need to cheddar cheese. Cheddar cheese can hold off for now. Okay, maybe cheddar cheese. Gouda. Maybe there was something I missed. Hey, there was! Okay, there. Hey. Yep, there was a reason for that vine. More than what meets the eye. Okay. Right now I'm thinking of what I should put in the vine. Should it be the really good level that I got in like the beginning? Or should it be the really bad level that I just got with the darkness and pain, suffering? Anything back here? Don't tell me this is like a pick fight or anything. Because if it was, I would throw myself over a Mountain Dew. Just eat that coin, eat it up, eat it up, and I just abandoned the Yoshi and I have many more regrets. Up. And I was surprised they even made that. I'm surprised. I'm genuinely surprised. Oh, we've got a switch. I know I can spin jump, but like, where's the fun in that? I think that's so much more fun. Don't make me do a blind jump. Please don't. Okay. Let's just do this, Mr. Mario Man. Okay. Mr. Mario Man is kind of. Hey, we got the key and a bunch of Gloombas flying around. Don't drop me off, don't drop me off, don't drop me off. Okay, thank gosh. Okay. I believe we're where we started. There we go. 10 coins each. And 40. Good enough for me. Okay, so yeah, we did a bunch of levels today. I mean, not many. But hey, every level had something interesting about it. So yeah. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you in the next video. If you like this, please share, like, if you want to see more, please subscribe. Tell your friends, family, other people you know. There's 1 hour left on the Ninja Speedrun. Next video. Bye. I hope you enjoyed this. Bye.